This is Hoverman Comp, the world's top cop with street inside up close. In Huntsville, Alabama, the rapper Boosie has a video shoot. While the video shoot is going on, an altercation broke out between two individuals. These two individuals happen to be 22-year-old Christopher Freeman and 20-year-old Randall Strong Jr. While the altercation continued, Freeman decides to pull out his gun and unloads while the video shoot is going. Everyone spreads and scatters in different directions. The Huntsville Police Department is called to that location of shots fired. They get there, no one wants to talk. The EMT arrives and transports Strong Jr. to the hospital. At the hospital, 22-year-old young man dies and leaves this earth and is in the eternal world forever. Now, Boosie was not the target. It was an altercation. Two of them had to be present there and invited there to be there. Now, Boosie, son, it appears to be that everywhere you go, God has certainly been covering your life. And I want to tell you something up close. That your life is required of you from God. Your mission in life is a greater purpose than rapping and video shoots. As I look at the video, I can see nothing but brothers with guns and weapons and glorifying violence. I don't know what the video shoot was about, but certainly had to deal with street violence. And my brother Bootsy, I want to tell you that it's only so much that God can do to get your attention, because it is no question, and everyone knows it, if you're religious or not religious, that the devil wants to take your life. And I want to encourage you and all those who enjoy listening to rap, but particularly to you, brother Bootsy. In the holy word of Ephesians chapter 6, verse 11, he says to put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. The devil has it out to get your life, and he will do it any kind of way that he can. And on that particular Saturday, even though you were not the target, the message should be in your spirit, and I know you're probably feeling it. There's been a few times, instances in your life where you escaped death itself, and you want to surrender your spirit and your life to the Almighty God who have given you life in this earth. This young man by the name of Strong Jr., I don't know him, neither probably you don't either. I do not know. But the most important thing is that the attention has been brought on you. And the attention now should be on this young man. One, 22 years old. I don't know if the 22-year-old Freeman or the 20-year-old have any children. But nonetheless, we have one individual who is going to serve certainly a long time and who is arrested on charges of murder. And the other one who is now being presented before the Almighty God in the eternal life of the life that he led while he had the chance here in life. And so life is yet granted to you, Boosie, and so many. And what you do with your life will determine what will become of you in the afterlife. And the life that I have, it did not go in the direction as yours. You're rich, but one thing is for sure. You come from the hood, I have come from the hood. I grew up in the projects in upstate New York. And God has shielded me even when I was living a life that was contrary to the holy words of God. I thought no one could beat me, no one could touch me. And at first, I was a shy and quiet individual. But being in the hood, you had to learn how to fight and defend yourself, and that's what I learned. And once I learned that, it was all else she wrote. No one could tell me nothing. I thought I could never get beat by nobody. And so it took God to change my thoughts and my mind, and He did. And certainly now, as I fight, not physically, but I fight verbally and spiritually against the injustice that has been imposed upon us, like you and me, and people all around this country and the world. And we are in a state now that we need to come together now more than ever before. This 22-year-old and a 20-year-old did not come together on good terms, but an altercation that was probably worth of anything certainly should not have ended with the death of Strong Jr. And so with the life you have, Boosie, and the life many of you have, it is up to us to leave the street mentality and the glorification of that in the past, and as of right now in the future, God is declaring to us that we must come together for one purpose, and that is to end all injustice and to leave crime and illegal activities behind and move forward in the mission and purpose that is in us to give to the world that our names and our life will live forever when we are not present in the earth. Over out.